my fellow colored blondes, you could have been anywhere on the ship right now, but you're here in the cafeteria. Are you ready for an emergency meeting? The issue on the table. Blue is accusing Red of being an imposter, and Pink is apparently dead somewhere. Red, explain yourself, sir.
Identify the aliens and finish all our tasks. We have 2 ways to win, that's all the game asks. See the task bar, it was almost completed. I'm asking the last imposter's not needed. Oh, but somehow Blue forgets. She saw me do the garbage chute before the first death. Now, take a guess as to who hasn't been vetted. The very crew member over there saying I did it.
Not true!
Oh, I know you're getting desperate, cause if I voted out, what do you get for it? Look, that's not a great play, I'm afraid. Don't let her take away all the progress we've made. I was coming from storage and I finished my mission. When I went to admin to check everyone's position, was an absolute madman, got me trapped inside admin. And that's when she went Pac-Man on Pink, I imagine. Skip the vote and we'll walk away together. The ship's on a tightrope, we're gonna need a tether. Look, if we just go along, we're sure to win. Imagine if you voted wrong and threw it in the bin.
Thank you, Red. Blue, your response?
Red, that was a real nice explanation. Welcome to the ship, we do real investigations. Would you like to confess or tell Yellow why the hell you couldn't help him out with low oxygen levels? If we assume that Red is using vents and new trend emerge as a useful way to purge us, we know his purpose. If we act quick and decisive, we defend our crew. Otherwise, we're in crisis. A strategy from an imposter. Hey, boss! Your tests are done because you're not on the roster. Oh, I finished and was checking the map. Yeah, keep lying. We know who's first. Oh, and another thing, Mr. Part of the Crew. Don't tell me you started the garbage chute. That was me, Blue. Oh, there's trash coming out, all right. The gas from your mouth could set the whole ship alight. Red is out of the campaign, innocent and ignorant. Let's not forget that he is a veteran. Everyone grow a spine and show him our intelligence. Damn, if we don't vote in time, we're gonna let him win. Counting down seconds till the vote drops. Hey, listen, I'll keep trying to rhyme until the time stops.
Time's up. Everybody, please cast your votes. Such a blunder sometimes, it makes me wonder why I even bring the thunder.
Why he even brings the thunder?